Let's get your next act on stage. Please make some noise for Mr. John Colrain!
I'm a taxi driver. Somebody says to me the other day, this is his business. I says, it's picking up there. Remember the movie Taxi Driver, the one that shot Robert De Niro to fame? And the famous scene in the movie where he's starring there. You talking to me? You talking to me? Disney World in Glasgow, it's more like, you talking to your fucking bobby. It's a good boot in the fuck you'll begin. Anyway, I'm a grumpy, torn-faced, miserable taxi driver. And so would you be if you had to listen to the pish that I've got to listen to. Days, week in, week out, the idle chat for the wee woman, the wee blethers that can't stop talking. Pish like, what time did you start the day, driver? What I usually do with them is I give them a one-word answer, a curt one-word answer like, seven! And then I give them the sound of silence. They can't handle the sound of silence. I can see them in my rear-view mirror, squirming away in the back seat. Kidding on, they're looking for something in their handbags. And their faces are getting all screwed up and contorted. Eventually, when they can no longer handle the sound of silence, I'll come away with some air pish like, what time do you finish the day? Other classic lines are, aye, the nights are fair drawing. And it's in the middle of fucking spring. You get the Christmas crackers as well, like, oh, it'll not be long to Christmas time. This is the middle of August. The Waynes are even back at school. And have you done all your Christmas shopping, driver? No, not yet, hen. I've still to get something for the budgie. Maybe just getting a sock for his dub, you know, just to shut the fucker up, you know. I just flew right in our head, you know. And I'm not talking about the budgie. Then you get the nosy bastards.
Is this your own taxi driver?
What the fuck's it going to do with you? How do you mind your own fucking business? But then they want to tell you about your daily life.
Would it not be better if you bought your own taxi driver?
No. What do you want to buy one for? I fucking hate the job. I mean, unless they fucking ballooned like you know. And then you get the ones that want to be your pal. It's pishing at the end and they're being it.
Does this weather suit you, driver?
No, it's seriously hosendon. It's raining cats and dogs. The streets are full of poodles. Gene Kelly wouldn't be good in this weather. Of course this weather suits me. It's fucking taxi weather. I'm eating a few quid. And then, last but not least, you get the ones that, oh my, the most commonly asked question for all taxi drivers. And I guarantee you, he's a voice to yourself. Not just once or twice, but hundreds of times. And he busy the day. It's 85 degrees. It's fucking sweltering. The sweat's running down my shuck. My balls are floating in a shuck infested pool of sweat. No, I don't know. since the wheel was invented. And you're asking me, are you busy today?
Get the fuck your mouth. And I'll do you in your fucking mouth.
I reckon taxi drivers should be allowed to wipe out all the dumplings in the world. Just like Clint Eastwood in the Dirty Harry movies, I think we should be issued with Magnum 44s. The most powerful handgun in the world. And instead of, do you feel lucky, punk? It'll be, unlucky, you fucking bum! As you can see, I'm sick in the taxi business. I'm demented. It's just no fair. I'm looking for another job because I'm fed up with people talking behind my back. Yeah, that was your family.
For John Colrain.